Create database. Create department table. Create faculty table. Create faculty department relationship. Create query. Create students table. Create a relationship from the student's department to the department table, and Students Advisor to the Faculty table. Create students' graduation query. List all students advised by Dr. Smith. For every student in the CSC major, list his slash her advisor. Add another table representing classes. Link the classes to department, providing the class, and faculty, teaching the class. List the names of all classes offered by the Computer Science Department. List the faculty members teaching classes with more than 50 students. List the class with the most students. List the department's teaching classes in fall 2005.